everybody, and welcome to Bjornholm with FS Panda Mushroom. How you guys doing, and girls as well? You might notice that, you know, the sun's going down, and we've got things to do. As you can see, we've got three bunkers at the BGA ready, one almost. So I haven't started it yet, so we are now going to start the big unload to see how much monies we're going to get from the BGA. And I apologise if I'm a bit husky. The missus likes it. She thinks she's got a new man. But, yeah, when I get my voice back, she'll go husky again. Right. So yeah, that's why I'm sick of these summer colds, to be honest. I've had more this year than any time. Okay, we'll leave him to go and we'll get some stuff ready. So yeah, I hope you lot are all good out there. Had a good week. Good to see you all back. I say, yeah, I'm lost my voice yet again. Oh, dear. Never mind. It's all good, it's all good. Right, we've got to do some setting up of the field, and then I'll show you in a minute, because some people have asked me about the fast forward time thing. So I've never done it on camera, so I will do it on camera. Right, let's see, what did we have on this field last time? Is it planted? Is it ek? We had barley, so I think we're gonna go wheat on all these and that, and then plant them canola. Excuse me. So we want wheat, so we'll change that to wheat. Oh, come buy it. Wheat. So go on then, Harry. And yes, if you notice, I'm using the cultivating seeder. Right, yeah, fast forward. Okay, what you have to do is it tells you there, left control and R. You crouch down, but and you see the time all of a sudden, boom, 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 boom. Now look at our money and get ready. We just got 153,957 from our cows. So I'm not cheating money in, that's where it's all coming from. We've got wool pallet almost ready. And there we are. Quarter past seven in the morning. Wasn't that quick? That's the time fast forward mod. The only thing is, because I did it while you're seeding, this strip's gonna pop before the rest. So I should have done it before it started seeding, really. But hey, never mind. So yeah, that's the time fast forward mod. It some of the mods it doesn't sync with, but I think the apple mod and all that, the fruit, most of the fruit mods, it syncs with. But I know there are some time, you know, sensitive, for a better word, mods like I think it syncs with the sawmill. Don't think it does with some of the producing ones, like, I'm trying to think now. I had one the other day. Potatoes and things like that, I think. Potato cleaning and compost. I'm not 100% sure if it does it on compost making as well. And there was one the other day that in the notes it said it's not compatible. But yeah. Come on. So this is going to be wheat as well. So our pallet is 100% down at the sheep, so we're going to have to zip down there and move that. That's still growing. He's ready. Oh, we got another. We'll move that up quick. Looks like we've got another pallet straw, another pallet of wood. I'll just go and check just to make sure. We've got 83% fuel, 39 log, wood chips in there, 35%, 100% on the boards. So yeah, the cows are taking quite a bit of time off, but well, it is for me off screen anyway. But you look at the returns that we're getting off now, and we've only still got, well, I bought a few more, so we've got 265 cows at the moment. I want to at least up that to 500 at some stage. I just wrecked my nice neat stacking. Derp. See, that's why the dirt's in the panda. Yeah. Yeah, this sort of episode is bit of all sorts, really. Because I want to get enough money to get into sugar beets or potatoes. Probably sugar beets. And if you can hear some planes in the background, I apologise. That's nothing to do with me. That's British Air Force training. And yeah, I mean, I was looking through some of the mods. There's not, in my opinion, a great deal coming out at the moment. But there's, I'm going to issue a warning here, and I don't normally do it, but there's a Gator mod, John Deere Gator mod. In my opinion, it doesn't work. Apart from that, when I was looking through, there's a virus in it, and also someone is been re-uploaded to mod Oasters again, and someone's actually done a video about virus on it or changing everything. But it's got a Windows virus in it. So if you can, try to avoid that one. Because I don't want you guys getting viruses on your computer. I know some of these sites, Uploader and stuff like that, gives you spamware and all the rest of it. This is different. So if you have, because when I was looking through the XML, I actually downloaded it and I was having a look, because the gator never really worked for me in 13, and I was just having a snifty to see if they'd improved it. And I seen it comes up as a Windows file, and these are 84%, so yeah, not quite ready. So yeah, it came up as a Windows file, and no way do you have a Windows file in any of the farming. Not that sort of Windows file anyway. So yeah, my advice is steer clear of that one. So yeah, I'm gonna probably have to do all my fruit and everything again. So we'll zip down to the sheeps and move that pallet. Might actually sell me eggs while I'm down there for a change, because I've got 436 in a backpack. Let's go to Scenic Way. Let's have a look around, shall we? So apart from that, I haven't heard any other things from Giants. Giants are quite quiet at the moment, unless you're on PS4, which they've just released a patch as far as I know on the PS4, but whether it downloads automatic or not, I don't know, because I don't play with PS4s, so I don't have a clue how they do it. Here we are. Oh, there's a fence there. Let's just leave that there. Right. Let's see how much we get for selling nearly 5,000 for selling our eggs. 400 and what? Did we have 26 or something? And I just got 5 grand. I got 2 chickens out in my garden and they cost me money, not me get money. Whoa, dude! Just cut in front of me! Sorry. Here's we are with the sheeps. Yeah, because I thought, you know, I want something little to run around like a gator. And it always. You know, yeah, I used to have the Panda Mobile in 13. But the lizard pickup is. It doesn't float my boat, so to speak. But I thought the gator would have been a nice addition, but not to be. And the closing date for the mod, whoa, that sprung up quick. You sheepsies are spitting the wool out quite nicely, aren't ya? How many sheeps we got? 100 sheeps. Yeah, not bad. Okay. You're the geezer that cut me up, ain't it? Yeah? Yeah? How do you like it? I want to buy some more trees than that, because up to yet I haven't used that shop, because I've never produced over. Well, I've got some that are sitting in the warehouse of tomatoes and things like that, but I've never overproduced pears and peaches and stuff like that, because they're normally gone to the other selling points. To make jams and stuff like that. I mean, at some stage we're gonna have to expand that, so get more trees. That's why I brought 13 again, so we can have another lot of fruit trees and stuff here. And I've got something planned for that one. In fact, I might have enough money now, actually. Why not? In fact, no, I'll leave it for the next episode. The other thing. So you have to wait for that one next time. Hopefully I've still got enough money, I haven't spent it. Right. Yeah, just tab across, see how we're going. You're doing nicely. You've finished there. Right. You haven't finished, because I can't leave it, I'm sorry. It does me edit. And you've left the strip as well. Bloody hired workers. I don't know. So yeah, Giants competition for their mods doesn't finish till August. I think it's the end of August, August 25th, something like that, I think. So we won't get to view them till after that, I don't think. And then we vote on what we think is the best and things like that. And then last time, 13, last year, it was quite good. It was good competition. There was some that was a bit dodgy, but on whole, most what come out was of very good quality. So we should be looking forward to some new interesting mods. I mean, I haven't got a clue where they're going to get their inspiration from this time. Because if you look at actual new mods coming through on 15, there's not that many actual new mods. 99% of them are conversions from 13, which is fair enough. I mean, a lot of us used them in 13, and you know, we wanted them bringing through to 15, and people have done that. Is that one finished? Yep. The other question someone asked me is, is there a mod out there to make it so the steering stays over. Basically, what you're asking is auto steer. That's what auto steer does. It locks the steering. So if I turn my wheels there, instead of coming back to the center like they do, like that, they're coming back to the center. Auto steer would lock them to the right or to the left. So that's what you're looking for. I'm not 100% sure that they brought it through to 15. They had it in 13. Auto combine's got auto steer. I think auto tractor has got auto steer. But it all depends what you want it for. And the Roper Euro Tiger. Grr, grr, grr. Tiger. Has got auto steer on it and a few other mods. So that is what you're looking for. Auto steer. And there is rumours, and I can't confirm it because I can't find anything on it, so you guys probably know more than me, about a gold pack possibly coming out near Christmas time ish. Is it true, or is it just what people want to happen? So you guys put your feelers out and let me know. Because I don't know if people are hoping that it's similar to the titanium expansion bit. Or it is actually coming out. We'll have to wait and see. What spare tractors we got? We haven't. Okay, we have to nick. Oh, we have. We got this one down here. Up here. Up here, not down here. This is a bit big for a sprayer, but we'll take it with a sprayer. We'll just check on, see how we're doing with this. How we doing? Because I filled this up again. Fertilizer's 36%. Liquid manure's down to 7%. Manure is 72%. Seeds 38%. Wood chips 35%. Water is 100%. Fertilizer. So we can fill this up. I think they've been done. This corn here is for actual cutting, for harvesting, not for chaffing, so don't worry about that. Right, so we want some fertilizer. So let's go and fill it up with our, what we've been making fertilizer with, in this husky voice. Is that the one? Oh, there it goes. It's all. I'm looking for the refill. It actually automatically refills it. Look, the number of the fertilizers going up. So we are ticking away, tickety boo, beautifully. Oh, don't want that one. Come on, want that one. Don't know if this has got auto steer on it. No, I don't think it has. Is it? Let's just hide that hood a minute. Oh, that's a bit silly. Oh dear. F1, get rid of that. No, still can't see it. The inspector mod is blocking it. I think it's... No. That one. So, no. I do. I always try and narrow the width just slightly on the sprayer, so I've got overspray, but it's ever so slightly. I do apologise for the huskiness. I say the missus enjoys it, she thinks she's got a new man. And then, get my voice back and she's, it's you again. I've never had so many summer colds, so to speak, as this year. I don't know what's going on. Wishy-washy. That's the only thing that they didn't bring through on this version. In the old version, you could change the steerings on this, which I liked, because for certain things, changing the steering would have been better, because you've got all wheel steer. You could just lock it to the front, you could just lock it to the rear. I mean, on this one I've never used it yet. I suppose you can. You can turn the cab round, but I'd say I haven't used it. Bye, come back anytime. And Dr. V, I'm not ignoring you, sir. I've just forgot to write back to you. I will do. Come on. It's one of them days. You always get a little bit at the end of the field, don't you? Yeah. So you have to waste a whole strip of stuff just to do that. Optimizing this should be, but it's not. Now this episode's not been over exciting for you, but then again, it's farming, so You all played a game, you all know what it involves. This stuff might be the grind, but you know, you still gotta do it. Whoa! Dude! You got a rock on, ain't ya? Let's just do that manually. It's gonna be easier. So hopefully, for the next episode, I will get rid of my husky voice. And people are probably thinking, nah, this voice is better than the other one anyway. The other one's crap. But hey, you never know. I mean, I don't, you know, husky voice. I don't get it, but yeah, well. So everything's working away quite nicely. So what I will do is I will carry on, obviously. What? I don't know. I'm not 100% convinced, but what are your thoughts? Maybe streaming the odd occasion, you know, the normal stuff I have to do to set up for a recording. Let me know what you guys think. Obviously, you know, it'd just be me and you can talk to me in sort of. Then you run the risk because I can't multitask. So half the time I'll be concentrating either on the screen or on you, on you writing stuff to me. But yeah, if you want me to stream on Twitch every now and again, let me know, and we might set that up. Okay, well, until next time, as I say, next time we're going to put another mod in, so you have to look forward to that. This is FS Panda Mushroom. Take care for now. Bye bye.